Asegúrate que toda la inteligencia relacionada al dron esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
China would pay billions to get their hands on this drone.
Buen fortuna de Falco.
Good karma.
The cyber weapon.
Wait, there. Right there. You see that? Cross-reference image with active U.S. corporate logos.
No matches.
Cross-reference worldwide.
Wait a minute. It's Colossus. Karma weapons on a floating city.
That's how they got so close to the mainland. Salazar, prep a covert response team ready to go in 60 minutes. Inform Admiral Briggs. We're getting really close to Menendez. To get the upper hand, I've got to get some answers from the horse's mouth. I'm going to see Woods at the vault. First things first. Karma.
Icarus 9, you are clear for landing on deck 7. Maintain current heading, all looks good.
Copy that. Icarus 9 beginning descent.
Comms are open for you. We're all listening.
Okay. ID bands identify you as Union inspectors. You'll have access to most areas, except the one you actually want. Central records computer is subject to increased security. Access is only permitted via retina scan. That's where Ziggy comes in.
In short, the CRC's our best shot at locating Karma before DeFalco's people. Vereen, did you manage to access the personnel files?
Not yet. The encryption is very complicated.
You're smart. I have faith in you. Section out.
So at least he's had a 1% leaf.
You know, if this wasn't an op, I believe I'd get myself a little hot chick action here.
You're forgetting Pakistan? Your face don't look too good, Harper.
Hey, it's not the face. It's the body they're gonna be after. ASDs, you think you're expecting trouble?
It's the richest city in the world.
Which makes it a likely target for Raul Menendez.
Okay. Stay cool.
Stay where you are. The scanners detected the presence of hazardous materials.
Whoa, hey, it's a misunderstanding, okay? Hey, we're working on the remodeling downstairs. It's probably from the site.
Sir, please remain where you are. Peters, can you come up here? We got a situation.
Damn it, Egghead. I thought we were burned that time.
Relax, Harper. I told you the shielding would work. The scanner couldn't see a thing. Okay, now just show your ID and walk right through.
That's it?
People don't do a whole lot at Colossus.
What is this?
Good afternoon, gentlemen. Relax, it won't be many
indoor. It's an automated system. It's triggered by your biometric ID.
We're all going to hell, man.
Spend the weekend here.
More than you make in a year.
No shit.
No wonder Menendez rallies so much support.
Harper, sweep the floor. Salazar and I will proceed to the insertion point.
Copy that. How you doing, beautiful?
Excuse you, creep.
To authorized personnel only. Please scan your biometric ID.
So far, so good.
Hey, you shouldn't be in here!
We have Union IDs.
Okay, section, I'm in.
Go ahead.
Colossus recently employed private military contractors to augment its regular security team. All ex-Cuban militia.
No shit, we just ran into some of them. All right, Ziggy. Time to go to work. Harper, the security team's been compromised by PMCs. They're hostile. Watch for anything suspicious. We need to know their objective.
Understood.
Watch the up coming up. See you can jump across. Wait, what are they doing?
Planting explosives.
You're going to blow the ship? Okay.
There's our mark.
Take some section.
Scanning now. It's the PMCs! Harper, you were right! They're already inside the server room! Let's go! Come on, come on! Ready?
Enemigo atravesando la puerta!
Go!
Go, Renze!
Placing the uplink. You sure this will work, Farid?
I thought you had faith in me. Okay, we're in.
The Karma weapon may have been smuggled on board alongside regular supplies. Search supply manifest, keyword Karma. Nothing. Search automated security systems, keyword Karma. We're missing something. Search security camera image database, text recognition, Karma. There. Karma isn't a weapon. It's a woman.
Chloe Lynch. Former employee of Tacitus, recently resigned.
Now we know her name. We can track her location on the ship.
Upstairs, Club Solar.
Access denied.
Section, you hear that? More PMZs outside the door.
Farid, we have enemies right outside. No way round. Open the CRC room door. Harper, Karma is not a weapon. She's a girl.
I'm sending you a picture now.
Got it. Hey, that's the chick I saw in the elevator.
She's in Club Solar, but you better make it there fast. The PMCs are moving on her right now.
I'm on it.
Split up. Take the elevator to the upper floor.
Understood.
I'll regroup with Harper.
Chloe!
You!
Chloe! You need to come with me now!
Who the hell are you? How do you know my...
I'm Mike Harper, a Navy SEAL!
Get the fuck away from
me! Listen, you hear me? Your life is in danger! Terrorists are coming for you now!
Terrorists? What are you talking about?
Chloe! They've been sent by Raul Menendez!
Secure her, Harper. We're on our way.
Floor.
On my way.
Section, I'm in position on the club balcony.
Patching into the security camera feeds. Unmarked choppers. Menendez's PMCs. Mercenaries. There's dozens of them.
Wait, there. Right there. You see that?
That's him. That's him. Damn it, I lost the feed. The Falcon's jamming the signals.
I'm gonna try it out.
Okay. Oh, he's right the ship. We move now. Cut him off of the atrium.
What's happening?
We're U.S. Navy SEALs.
Yeah, listen, you need to open the armory, get your guys armed and ready to fight. Hey, look at me. Focus, all right? You need to get this done.
Okay, security armor.
Go do it.
What happened?
Del Falco detonated a fucking bomb outside the nightclub. He's got the girl.
Patches in the security cameras for this deck.
He's in the mall. Let's go!
They really want this karma chick bad.
Freeze! The Falcon's blowing the ship!
Is that son of a bitch still on board? I'm not sure. I can't see. I can't let that DeFalco bastard escape. Let's do it before DeFalco escapes! To a terrorist attack. Automated security will target armed personnel as hostile.
That includes the enemy?
Any armed personnel.
At least it's not all bad news.
We're gonna lose them!
Here!
me if the Falco gets Corey off this ship!
Nearly at the evac deck. The Falco's gone to a lot of trouble to get this woman. He will not hesitate to circle out.
So, without your expertise, Menendez's plans for Solarium will have hit a roadblock.
It may slow his progress, but it won't stop him. He'll get what he wants. Believe me.